When I went to Earth, all that I found were hordes of the homeless just lying around. They were wasting away in dark hiding spots covered in rags and prepping in pots. One man named Min was so thin his skin tapped off his bones. He roamed the streets looking for whatever he could score. The more deplorable his condition, the more people gave him.
Another human named Pudding Puck was propped against the wall.
She called me sugar and acted like I knew her. Which I didn't. She blurred colors all over her face, perhaps to mask the cracks of age. But I still saw the sad lines surrounding her eyes. Those who had bones pretended not to notice. They saw oppression, but chose to call it progress.
Unwilling to process the depression of their planet, they took life for granted.
They said, hashtag blessed Allah. Not understanding the lots they were handed were meant to blend instead of divide. Worldwide famines and catastrophes ravished the lands, but too few hints helped. Their natural habitats and environments were vanishing, what they called global warming, but most found this boring. Their leaders waged wars for money, which were funny pieces of paper and metals made shiny. People went mental for material wealth. It created greedy grabbers and crazy criminals who'd loot an old lady on payday. I quickly blasted back to space, leaving behind that place of insanity. For what they called society was really inhumanity.